How the hell are you, you miserable fucking cockroaches? Galactic Criminal here. So it is suggestion time, this one, coming from YouTube, because all of your suggestions fucking suck. I am just kidding. I kind of thought it'd be fun to roll the dice and pick the first band and song that YouTube recommends. We're going to check out Witchery of Blackened Wing with a 1, 2. I hope it is good. Are we gonna get weird? That's such a deep fucking riff too. Wonder what the vocals are like. Where did the music? Oh. Where did that come from? What a sick vocal too, man. Oh, man. Sinking right back into that deep, heavy riff. Awesome. Can you speed it up again? Please? Oh. What a fucking badass and absolutely welcome surprise. Obviously, I'm taking kind of a gamble here. For the most part, when people suggest me groups to check out, they give me maybe an idea of what the kind of metal they are or what to expect. But this was just like, okay, play, let's see what we get. And I think the last thing that I was expecting was to get my favorite kind of music just fucking fast and brutal. I mean, you probably fucking know by now, but on this channel, every once in a while, I gotta get me a fucking injection of some fucking speed metal or some fucking thrash metal. I mean, there's just something about it, man, this like feral fucking carnage of a fucking emotion that comes out of me personally when I hear music that's fast and that fucking hard. And to top it off, the fucking, the vocal on this thing, just so gritty and visceral. Man, just I was just absolutely feeling it. The vocal melody going along with it as well. Just, again, another fucking vocal that just fits the music so perfectly. I don't know what else to say. Just starting this thing off with that really, really meaty, almost kind of like bassy style riff. I was feeling that. I wasn't exactly sure where it was gonna go. I was kind of figuring maybe like a tech death kind of thing, especially with the visuals as they were, very dark, brooding kind of thing. I was like, okay, we're gonna get like a death metal track here. Just out of fucking nowhere, just smashes it into goddamn fucking double speed thrash fucking power. Yeah. I mean, I don't know if I'm really putting it forward, but my fucking energy level just went. These guys were just fucking sick. Everything from the musical to the visual standpoint, everything was awesome. What a random fucking cool find. I think I've said before in some older videos, as I'm fucking kind of repeating myself again, but for you new fuckheads, I used to do a thing where I go to like a used CD shop, go to fucking the rock, metal, punk areas, and just kind of pick something at random, judge a book by its cover, buy it for like fucking $3, bring it home. Sometimes something good come out of it, sometimes something not so good. It's kind of funny, I had almost said fuck it for making a video today, just wasn't feeling like it. But I'm glad that I did. This was fucking great. Just a little moshy, salty taste of the thrash to pick up my spirits on a rainy, shitty day. Hey, if you hadn't heard these guys before, what did you think of this track? Let me know in the comments below. Of course, there will be a link in the description for this video. So you can go ahead and watch it for yourself, full screen, full audio, and get the full experience. And as always, have yourself a fantastic evening.